Zoika?
I didn't really hear what the response was, whether it was or not. The reality, though, is that the police departments within the 8th Congressional District tell me they don't have the resources to implement 287G. And until their local municipal officials, county board, city council, determine that they will provide the resources and that this should be a priority of their time, then I will not support it, because it seems to me that police know best how their time should be spent and what priorities they should